A length was measured to be 6.8 feet. However, the actual length was 6.72 feet. What is the absolute error and percentage error for the measurement? Let's first determine the absolute error, which is equal to the absolute value of V sub A minus V sub E, where V sub A is the approximate or measured value, and V sub E is the exact value. Which means in our case, V sub A, the approximate or measured value is 6.8 feet, and V sub E, the exact value or exact length is 6.72 feet. So again, the absolute error is equal to the absolute value of V sub A minus V sub E, which is equal to the absolute value of 6.8 minus 6.72, which is equal to the absolute value of 0.08, which is equal to 0.08, and the units are still feet. The absolute error of 0.08 feet indicates that the measured value of 6.8 feet is 0.08 feet off from the actual length of 6.72 feet. And now let's determine the percentage error, which is equal to the absolute value of the quantity V sub A minus V sub E divided by V sub E times 100%. The times 100% converts the result of the absolute value to a percentage. So the percentage error, again, is equal to the absolute value of the quantity V sub A minus V sub E divided by V sub E times 100%, which is equal to the absolute value of the quantity 6.8 minus 6.72 divided by 6.72 and then times 100%. And we know the difference of 6.8 and 6.72 is 0.08. And therefore, this gives us the absolute value of 0.08 divided by 6.72, and then times 100%. And now let's go to the calculator and get an approximation for this quotient. We have 0.08 divided by 6.72, enter. Rounding to four decimal places, this is approximately 0.0119. And taking the absolute value of this quotient, which is positive, doesn't change anything. And therefore, this is approximately 0.0119 times 100%. To multiply by 100, the shortcut is to move the decimal point to the right two places, and then we add a percent sign, and therefore, the percentage error is approximately 1.19%, which means the measured length of 6.8 feet is approximately 1.19% off from the actual length of 6.72 feet. So again, here we have the absolute error of 0.08 feet and the percentage error of approximately 1.19%. I hope you found this helpful.